garlic taste, all that taste, but fewer calories. So go ahead, pour on New Good Seasons Light Salad Dressing. Pour it on. Pour on the taste of Good Seasons Light.
His clientele list reads like the who's who of the music industry. On the next evening, meet the man creating these incredibly successful high-fashion leather designs. Then hop aboard for a look at the sights and sounds of Nashville. And join us for the opening night at the Ice Capades. You'll have a front row seat. On the next evening at 7:30 here on 3.
Won cash and prizes totaling $15,646. Today, one of our contestants could win patio furniture, a travel trailer, a gold necklace, or a trip to the Virgin Islands, and continue a journey towards a fortune in cash and prizes, including this Pontiac Sunbird and $50,000 in cash. In total, over $100,000 on Sale of the Century. And now, here's the star of our show, Jim Perry.
Hi there. Thank you very much. Thank you. Delighted to have you with us.
Delighted to have you with us for Sale of the Century. Let's welcome back our champion, Eric Brown. Hi, Eric.
Hi.
Beautiful Oriental rug on the last show.
Go with everything else. Over $15,600 in cash and prizes. But actually, though, it's cost you some. You've been coming back and forth from New York joining us, right?
Three times. And while we're on the subject, today is my oldest niece's, Jennifer's, birthday. Happy birthday, Jennifer.
All right. Happy birthday, Jennifer. We're all happy to join in on that. You all set to go again?
Sure I am.
All right. Here to introduce the challenger, Summer Bartholomew. Jennifer will be happy.
Our first contestant knows one very expensive song, originally from Beloit, Wisconsin. Say hello to Linda Carpenter.
Hello there, Linda.
And this man is a world-class blogger from Cincinnati, Ohio. Here is Alan Black.
Alan, want to see a little of this bargain, Summer? Thank you. Alan, a world-class, did she say that right, clogger?
Clogger, yes. Clogging is a traditional Appalachian folk dance.
Oh, yes.
All it requires is tap shoes, the ability to say yip, 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 and lots of honky-tonk music.
Yes, sounds like fun. It really does. Nice, and a world class. You're obviously very good at it.
No,
okay. But you want to be. Linda, you know one very expensive song. Does it go yip, yip, yip? Or...
No, not quite. I've recently spent a fortune on piano lessons, and I can only play one song, and that's Exodus. And actually, I can only play the first four bars.
Four bars? That makes it a very expensive,
very expensive
song. Yeah, we've all gone through that. Nice to have you here
as well.
Thank you. $20 starts all three players off. Let's get into the game with this question. What did George Washington supposedly do when he told his father, Eric?
Chop down a cherry tree.
I cannot tell a lie. You are right. Chop down a cherry tree it is. $5 for the correct answer. Eric to 25. Name the radio and television comedian whose second banana was Eddie Rochester Anderson. Eric?
Jack Benny.
Jack Benny is right. Two of them over the champion. He's quick. And what are you trying to do when you put a knife to a whetstone? Eric?
Sharpen it.
Sharpen it is right. And three of them over the champion to 35. What would you use to address a golf ball? Eric?
A golf club.
That's exactly what you use. Yes, yes. I usually address a golf ball, dear golf ball. You're right, Eric. You've got another five going to 40. By punching holes in the top of its shell, you can enjoy the sweet milk of Alan.
Coconut.
You're right. Alan's first five on the plus five. He goes to 25. However, it is time for an instant bargain, and the player in the lead can buy bargain merchandise. Eric, with a big $15 lead early on, it's up to you. You can buy this.
Eric, add a little sparkle to the evening with Gordon's Jewelers gracefully styled diamond solitaire pendant set in 14 karat gold, furnished by Gordon's Jewelers, and it's normally priced at $500, but today on Sale of the Century, it's yours for only $6.
Isn't that nice? Oh, yeah. I was just remarking, you two cleaned up pretty well there. You look good all dressed up for the evening. Now, Jennifer, you said her name was.
Yes. I have two other nieces, Cindy and Mary, too. I have to get their names.
But Jennifer it's Jennifer's birthday.
Oh, she has to have it on her birthday.
That's right. Here sits a necklace for your beloved niece, Jennifer.
She's 14.
She'd love it.
She'll look wonderful in this.
$6 is all it would cost. You've got a $15 lead, and it's Jennifer's birthday.
Oh, yes, it is.
Come on, Uncle
Eric. Price is going to stay right where it is, Uncle Eric.
Yes.
It cost you $6 to buy it for Jennifer. You still have a $9 lead. Going once. Going twice.
Jennifer, I'm sorry.
No sale. All together now, let's boo Eric. Shame.
Jennifer, forgive me.
Your decision.
You'll get something
else. Hanging on with a $15 lead. Back with us. One of this year's biggest hit films, Back to the Future, stars this young actor, Alan.
Michael J. Fox.
Nicely done. And Alan goes to 30. You are right. Who wrote the suspense thriller Murder in the Orient Express? Eric?
Agatha Christie.
Agatha Christie it is. And Linda's shaking her head. Going up. They just beat me to the buzzer. To get a closer look at this natural wonder, you might take a ride on a New York boat called the Maid of the Mist. Alan.
Niagara Falls.
Maid of the Mist is indeed on Niagara Falls, and Alan with 35, pulling to be $10 at the champion. Talking about $10, somewhere on the board is a $10 money card. Fame game, a lot of information about a famous thing. I am a television show that premiered in 1968 and became a smash hit. I was a fast-moving hour of sight gags, one-liners, and blackouts. Eric, taking a chance?
Laugh in.
The chance pays off. Laugh in it is, yeah. Sock it to me, it says. Eric, 9 numbers up there on the board. You've earned a pick of that board. Which number would you like?
Number 3.
And behind number 3, we have $400, or pick again.
$400 you can put in your pocket, or pick another number and try for something else.
I'm going to go for number 4.
And behind number 4, we have $600.
$100 in cash, a good trade. That is yours to keep no matter how you finish in the game. And watch me bail you out with the last one there, Eric. Jennifer, he's giving that to you. We'll be right back.
Don't listen to him.
Did the Dynasty Kiss leave Rock pleading for Linda to forgive him? Inquiring minds want to know.
I want to know.
How can you make your dreams come true? This week's National Enquirer tells you. What romances will Chris Evert serve up in her new book? How did Ted Kennedy dump Joan? Her aide tells the inside story.
It's in the Enquirer.
How Madonna's wedding turned into a fiasco. Find out in the Enquirer. Over 100 features for people with inquiring minds.
Like me.
For gas pain and bloated feeling, Gas X has the fastest relief ingredient. Look, gas bubbles in beer. Add the leading antacid, add Gas X. Gas X got rid of the gas. Gas X has the fastest reliever for your gas pain and bloated feeling.
Ta-da!
X-Lax.
The family friend.
I almost forgot.
Good thing I didn't.
Families trust chocolate at X-Lax. It's easy to take and works so gently overnight.
A good friend to have when you need it.
Gentle chocolate at X-Lax.
Make it your family friend.
If you live in Los Angeles or are planning to visit the L.A. area and would like to become a contestant on Sale of the Century, call area code 213-557-3555. And now back to Jim Perry and Sale of the Century.
Hi, thank you. I got champion who's got $600 in cash to do with what he wants, of course. He's at $45, Alan at $35, Linda at $20, and back with us, farm animals or his wife, or small children. What is the main concern of a man who practices husbandry? Eric.
Small animals.
That's right. I farm animals. Yes. Husbandry, small children. I like that. Eric goes to 50. What color does acid turn blue litmus paper to? Alan.
Red.
Red. That's exactly right, Alan. The 40 there and then the 6. Linda, hit the buzzer.
It works.
Okay. They're just beating you to it. Don't get discouraged. We got a lot of questions to go. According to the song, Hush Little Baby, Don't Say a Word, Papa's, Eric.
Mockingbird.
That's what he's going to buy you, a mockingbird. It is, and Eric, the 55. Native to China, a tree with drooping leaves and downcast branches, Eric.
A weeping willow?
Yes, it is native to China, as a matter of fact. You are right, weeping willow it is. Nicely solved. Eric, you've stretched your lead out. Eric, you've got an even bigger lead. You've got a $20 lead. Can we interest you in this?
Eric, you'll feel right at home on the range when it's a Gibson electric range. With a self-cleaning oven, black glass oven door, digital clock, minute timer, smokeless broiler pan and grill. Furnished by Gibson. And it's normally priced at $639. But today on Sale of the Century, it's yours for only $11.
Just $11. Eric, I remember you got a washer and a dryer, right?
Right.
Didn't get anything like this. This is beautiful. No.
And you're, you have a new house?
New house you are going into. Wow. Well, I'd like to help you. $639. It is a beautiful, beautiful oven. You would still have a $9 lead. And to get it all hooked up and going good, I will also give you $200 in cash. $839 bargain for 11 bucks, and you would still have a $9 lead.
Yeah.
Going once, going twice, and no sale. Didn't want it. Hanging on. Didn't need that at the house, huh?
I've got a gas one.
Oh, okay. Well, I see, that's a logical reason. I can appreciate that. Back with this. Crab, spiny bodied. Eric?
Crabs.
The old black widow crab is coming up next, right? No, crab, spiny body, and black widow were three types of spiders. And a quick buzzer costs the champion. He loses 5 for the first time in a while, down to 55. Surgery to alleviate chronic back pain, resulting in Linda?
Oh, I was going to say chiropractor.
Oh, from a 1972 assassination attempt recently performed on the Alabama governor, George Chiropractor. No,
yeah.
George Wallace.
Wallace.
Sorry, but Linda, you finally got in there first with the buzzer.
Right.
Cost you $5. I'm sorry about that, Linda. Down to 15.
I may owe you money at the end of this.
Okay. No. You're not picking below zero. You're in there. Complete this simile. As slippery as Eric.
An eel.
Eel is right, and Eric gets it 5 back to 60. Prior to 1861, a secret network aiding fugitive slave. Alan.
Underground Railroad.
Hey, that's what it was called. That's the slave, Underground Railroad it is. Nicely solved. Alan, you go to 45. What state has been nicknamed Midway, USA? Alan.
Missouri.
No. Ooh. Calls its capital Topeka. That is Kansas. And you lose 5 down to 40 again. And Eric still got that $20 lead. Here is a little-known law on the books in Natoma, Kansas. It is illegal to practice knife throwing at someone wearing a striped suit. This law is now known as the Fuller Brushman Protection Act, friends. We'll be right back.
Snap, crackle, pop. That's cute.
Are you referring to my Kellogg's Rice Krispies?
Oh, yeah, but don't get me wrong. I know they taste great.
A man needs a breakfast with more horsepower, like good old-fashioned oatmeal.
For your information, Rice Krispies is higher in iron and 8 essential vitamins than your oatmeal.
I mean, it's got horsepower.
Precisely.
Hey, what about Snap, Crackle, and Pop?
Oh, yes. Come along, gentlemen.
Snap, Crackle, Pop, Rice Krispies.
Your baby's crib is his first world, and you can make it a happy place with Glowworm's musical dream world. When Jimmy pulls the string, the music starts and the fun never stops. With so many things to push, pull, squeeze, and spin, Jimmy just loves his dream world. And at night, the music from Glowworm's crib light makes it a comforting place to sleep. With a nightlight for you to make sure baby is sleeping tight. Glowworm crib toys for your baby and you from Play School.
A kick out of saving up to $3 on legs colors. Cash in on blues, reds, greens. Cash in on all legs colors. Now save up to $3 on your favorite style. Look for details at your legs colors display. Take it from the Rockettes.
Nothing beats a great pair of legs
in colors.
Don't be chicken. Make it taste great with Goulden's mustard. I'm Charlie Goulden, great-grandson of the man who developed that special blend of light and dark mustard seeds. Give it a whirl. Just mix Goulden's and honey, 2 parts to 1, for a chicken dip that'll tickle their taste buds.
Mmm, Charlie, love your legs.
Give it a whirl. Goulden's makes good taste great.
Champion Eric Bryan looking for a fourth crack at the winner's board, but he's been pushed a little bit. Alan's just 4 questions behind. Linda not out of it. Certainly not with a $15 money card added on the board. And we go back to the fame game and a famous thing. In the beginning, I was made only in small batches, but eventually I was mass-produced to supply a vast market. I am a drug used to prevent or treat a wide variety of diseases. And Eric.
Aspirin?
Incorrect. Great for the challenger as the champion. Out of the rest of the question, you're playing, of course, for a pick of the board, so you stay at 60. We'll clear the board. Continue for Alan and Linda. I am a drug used to prevent or treat a wide variety of diseases and infections. I was discovered in 1928 by Alan?
Fleming. Penicillin.
Yes, Alexander Fleming discovered it. Penicillin it is. You're right, Alan. You've got yourself a pick of the board. What number looks good to you?
Number 1, please.
And behind number 1, we have $700.
$300 in cash. That is yours to keep, and I must say, Jennifer, Uncle Alan is... Never mind, that's yours, Al. Didn't find the money cards. They stay up there. We'll add the 25 later. Eric, of course, you're back in. Her powerful voice earned her the title Queen of the Gospel Singers. Eric?
Mahalia Jackson?
Yes, I was going to say the great Mahalia. Anita Jackson, you had the whole thing. You took a chance. It paid off. For 22 years, bell ringers, kazoo players, and musical sawyers were greeted by what amateur hour host? Alan.
Ted Mack.
Ted Mack, that's right. 22 years and Alan the 45. Name the Army post where the U.S. government keeps a depository with more... Alan.
Fort Knox.
More than $6 billion in gold. Fort Knox is exactly right. And two in a row for Alan, he goes to 50. But with another instant bargain, Eric, you have a $15 lead. How about this?
Oh, Eric, here's your chance to make a big splash on your trip to beautiful Playa Blanca, Mexico. We'll fly you and a friend from Los Angeles for 7 sun-drenched days on the sparkling beaches of Playa Blanca, where you may go sailing, scuba and snorkeling, or simply swimming in the quiet water of the bay. This great trip is normally priced at $1,620, but today on Sale of the Century, it's yours for only $16.
Isn't that nice? It's going to be cold in New York in a few months, Eric.
I know.
Could go to Mexico. $1,620 trip. $16 it would cost. You have a $15 lead. By coincidence. Yes. This trip, Summer was just telling me, I want to knock a dollar off that price. That's what she told me.
That's all she said?
That's all she said, yes. And she also said, don't give him any money, but I wouldn't want to go into that. $15. You'd be in a tie with Alan. You'd have a $1,620 trip to Mexico for just the value of 3 questions. Going once, going twice, and I'll tell you what, I'll let you stay in the lead. I'll cut it to $14. Going, going, no sale. Remember the money she said not to give you, Eric? Here it comes. There was a sales surprise with it. If you had bought the trip for $14, you would have had $700 spending money. And Jennifer,
he was going
to take you too, but well, we'll be right back. Don't go away. Oh, I wish you'd bought with that.
Seven days.
11 days.
Something is giving extraordinary life.
19 days.
To permed and colored hair.
23 days since I colored.
Something called a tune. A complete system.
27 days since I permed.
A tune, shampoo, conditioner, even hairspray. Working together to protect hair color.
31 days.
And keep perms alive.
35 days.
Nobody helps keep you in color and curls.
39 days.
Like a tune.
50 days.
A bowl of peaches.
Now you can enjoy fruit.
A bowl of peaches.
The same way they do in France. Called sorbet.
A bowl of pineapple.
It's not a sherbet, nor an ice cream.
A bowl of pineapple.
But a smooth blend of real fruit and pure juice. All natural. So it's a delicious way.
Strawberry.
To enjoy the real taste.
Strawberries.
Of fresh fruit. Introducing Dole Fruit Sorbet. The idea is very French.
Oui.
But the taste is all Dole.
Fantastic. Only a cleaner this strong can make cleaning this easy.
It's so easy.
Jumpin' Jupiter, liquid bleach on colors?
It's vivid. Liquid bleach, 4 colors. Pour on stain.
Then add the detergent to brighten.
Hey, it's clean.
It's bright.
Vivid gets colors as bright as chlorine whitens white.
Tell the truth. Is there a really great tasting decaffeinated coffee?
Oh, yes. Taster's Choice Decaffeinated. It's made with the same superior Arabica beans found in gourmet coffee stores. Naturally decaffeinated, using only water and natural decaffeinators for the purest coffee taste. Naturally decaffeinated Taster's Choice.
Ah.
One more reason why the choice for taste is Taster's Choice.
Champion Eric Brown's not one of the buy today, and he's got the lead. He's at 65, Alan at 50, Linda at 15. Back with this. Which South American country is the world's largest coffee producer? Eric?
Brazil.
Brazil is right, and Eric the 70, yes. In Greek mythology, which nymph faded away to nothing, Eric?
Echo.
Nothing but a voice. Echo it is. Nicely solved, and Eric the 75. In 1982, who was nominated for Best Actress for the movie Frances? Alan.
Jessica Lange.
Jessica Lange is exactly right. Alan the 65, or 55, I beg your pardon. Well, Alan, you are trailing Eric by $20, and somewhere up there is a $25 money card. Third and final crack of the fame game and a famous person. I was born in Michigan in 1902 and became internationally known in my chosen field. I was a good mechanic, and at age 22, I joined the Army Air Service Reserve. Alan.
Henry Ford.
Incorrect. Out of the rest of the question, you stay at 55. We'll clear the board. Continue for Linda and Eric. If I finished, as a matter of fact, as the best pilot in my class. I was attracted by a $25,000 prize for a certain accomplishment. And Linda.
Iacocca?
No, incorrect. Eric is all by himself. Don't shout or anything in the audience as it becomes more clear. And set out to help design a special airplane with extra fuel tanks. 1927, I flew the Spirit of St. Louis from New York to Paris. The first nonstop solo flight. You're going to let me go on and on here, right, Eric?
I was told not to be a dick.
I am across the Atlantic. I am Malone Eagle. I am Charles.
Lindbergh.
Yes, indeed. I knew you knew it way back there. That's the advantage. When they buzz in quick, you get the rest of the question. And Eric, what do you got to get up on that board?
Let's try Lucky 7.
And behind number 7, we have $15!
Where were the other two for the people playing at home?
5 and a 2.
Well, he finds a big $15 money card, and that really stretches it out a bit. And now we finish the game with a speed round, 60 seconds on the clock. It is Eric at 90, Alan at 55, Linda at 15. Good luck. We start the speed round now. How many stripes are on the American flag? Alan?
7.
Wrong. According to the saying, what should you do before you leave? Eric?
Look.
Right. What TV show set in the Big Apple starred Danny DeVito and Judd Hirsch? Eric?
Taxi.
Right. In 3 famous children's stories, what kind of animals are Albert, Paddington, and Winnie? Eric?
Bears.
Right. What do you add to coffee to make coffee au lait? Eric?
Milk.
Right. From what country do we get the art form called kabuki? Eric?
Japan.
Right. The 3 forms of matter are solid, liquid, Alan?
Gas.
Right. In the game Yahtzee, how many dice are thrown? Eric?
5.
Right. What acronym is made from the phrase situation normal, all foul? Eric?
Snafu.
Right. Who was president of the U.S. when the Civil War began? Alan?
Lincoln.
Right. What satiric comic strip is drawn by Gary Trudeau? Alan?
Doonesbury.
Right. Cape Wrangell, the westernmost point in the U.S., is located in what state? Alan?
Alaska.
Right. Name the religious prayer known in Latin as the Ave Maria. Alan?
Lord's Prayer.
Wrong. According to Carl Sandburg, time is up, and Eric has won it with a big speed round. After going in with a big lead. Back to the tab in just a moment. First of all, well, the Ave Maria is the Hail Mary. That's the direct translation. And the stripes in the American flag, the total is 13. The reds and the whites together is a total of 13 stripes. Got to say goodbye to Alan and Linda. Alan, you did well with that good pick of the board up there, $765 in cash and our thanks. And Linda, you didn't get anything, but you've got the cash in front of you.
Which I had a good time, Jim.
That's good. And we got some great party gifts for you, including how to play the piano on that one song.
I can use it.
Eric is going to join me at the winner's board. Come on, Eric. I know what Linda was going through trying to learn one song on the piano. Eric, congratulations. You were reluctant to buy today.
Yes, at first I thought it was going to be a real close game, so I...
Well, you really stretched it out there, and right now you're going to get something. You are going to get possibly patio furniture, beautiful travel trailer, there's lovely artwork, and you are furnishing the place. How about furnishing with this beautiful leather sofa, Jay?
Make yourself at home on this elegant sofa. Simplicity of design marks this comfortable contemporary couch, luxuriously upholstered in red leather. Furnished by Finlandia Furniture. And this prize is worth $1,790.
Yeah, find that, and you're helping to furnish the place a little more. A lot of wonderful things up there. Eric, you've done well up here so far. Good luck now. You're going to make a match, I hope. And when you do, that prize is yours.
Number 14.
Number 14, and he starts off with the car. Wow.
Number 20.
Number 20, and... travel trailer, very unusual, worth $4,000, as a matter of fact.
8.
Number 8. And the leather sofa you've just seen, but not a match yet.
13.
Number 13. Do we have a match now? We do indeed. A great prize. That's a wonderful prize. Jay will tell you all about it.
Here's a home away from home. This exciting travel trailer. Rugged construction and spacious interior. Includes kitchen, dinette, and sleeping space for eight. Furnished by Valley Trailer Center. And this prize is worth $4,000.
Isn't that terrific? Oh. That's right. You've got a trip to New England. Well, you could just stay later, take your travel trailer and everything.
Sure.
You are a camper-type person?
Yes.
I knew he had an outdoorsy look about him. This will be just wonderful. You'll enjoy this immensely. $4,000 worth. Congratulations. We'll be back with this fine champion and wrap things up for the day right after this. And a good choice. Let's go and see it.
I'm about to wash away a whole day's worth of aging. You can, you know, with Olay Beauty Cleanser. Olay Beauty Cleanser goes beyond surface stuff like dirt and makeup, right to the day's buildup of dull, dry skin, and gently lifts it clean away. With no greasy residue, I'm not a day younger, but I've got a glow that says different.
Wash away a day's aging every day with new Olay Beauty Cleanser.
How's it going, Josie?
Oh, the usual. We all get scrubbed, but then they forget about me.
Me too. I don't usually look very clean or seem very fresh. Harriet, darling! She always looks so fresh and clean. How do you do it, dear?
Why, automatic vanish. It's Tough detergents help clean and deodorize me. The clean goes on and on and on. Automatic vanish.
Renews it adjustable air fresheners help keep your house smelling fresh and clean.
And we're priced right.
Admiring that trailer. It's got an awning and the whole thing. That really is a nice thing. You'll get a lot of use out of that. Enjoy that. God. And talking about the things you've won now, we've got to take a serious look at that board because you've knocked a lot of prizes off there. And of course, you can stay here till you get everything off that board. Plus, this
$50,000 in cash.
And in total, you can stay here till you're over $100,000 richer in cash and prizes. And I would say that our champion from New York has taken a good bite out of it. $20,246 in cash and prizes. Still going strong. Next time, let's travel the country. Bye for now.
Bye-bye.
So now for our studio audience and some departing contestants will receive introducing new Fiber One with more fiber and less sugar than other brand cereals. Fiber One has got more fiber and rental to the Rug Doctor, the steam carpet cleaner with a vibrating brush. Remember, there's only one Rug Doctor, steam and mad to dirt. Plus Conair Quick Sweep, the rechargeable handheld vacuum that makes clean up a snap. You've got a friend with Conair. And gift certificates for Kentucky Fried Chicken and fresh buttermilk biscuits. You've got a right to chicken done right. At Kentucky Fried Chicken, we do chicken right. Plus only Cutex Remover has moisture guard to protect nails against drying and breaking. No wonder it's America's number one remover. And DupliColor for your car or around the house. You can do it with DupliColor touch-up paint. Jim Perry's wardrobe, furnished by Botany 500. Summer Bartholomew's wardrobe, furnished by True Potato. All prices are manufacturer-suggested retail value and are correct at the time of recording. This is Jay Stewart speaking.
Call 3, Northern California's most respected volunteer organization for consumer assistance. If you have a consumer complaint or question, give us a call. Our trained staff of volunteers are waiting to help. Weekdays between 11 and 1.
Hello, everyone. I'm Mike Boyd.
Carol has a day off today. I'm Dan Shively. It is Tuesday, the 27th of August.
In the headlines, 18-year-old John Kirk pleads not guilty in the slaying of a Solano County Sheriff's deputy. The DA says a 17-year-old accomplice pulled the trigger.
Samantha Smith is being mourned here in the United States while the Soviets praise her peace attempts.
A team of Americans is on its way to Moscow to take a closer look at the yellow spy dust.
And Sacramento Theater Company names its new, fully paid company of actors.
And Hurricane Olaf may pose a threat to California. Also coming up, we'll see why.
Our new Liveline guest is the car doctor, Ron Debler.
But first, the new news next.
Come on, join the Super Show. We'll